You have beautiful eyes.
Get off my face.
Well, you and me, we make a great team. I mean, what do you say we just head south together?
Great, yeah. Hey, jump up on my back and relax the whole way.
Wow, really?
No.
Wait, aren't you going south? The change of seasons, migration instincts, any of this a ringing a bell?
I guess not. Bye.
Okay, then. Thanks for the help. I can take it from here.
Hey, you overgrown! Wait till we get down there.
Whoa! That whole south thing is way overrated. The heat, the crowds, who needs it? I mean, isn't this great? You and me, two bachelors, knocking about in the wild?
No, you just want a bodyguard so you don't become somebody's side dish.
You're a very shrewd... Okay, then you lead the way, Mr. Big, get the name?
Manfred.
Manfred, yuck, man. How about Manny the Moody, or Manny the Melancholy, Manny the...
Stop following me.
Okay, so you've got issues. Look, you won't even know I'm here. I just zip the lip, because when I say, I'm...
For breakfast.
It wouldn't be breakfast without him.
Especially since his daddy wiped out half our pack and wears our skin to keep warm. An eye for an eye. Don't you think?
Let's show that human what happens when he messes with...
Alert the troops. We attack at dawn. And Diego, bring me that baby. Alive. If I'm gonna enjoy my revenge, I want it to be fresh.
Oh. I'm wiped out.
That's your shelter?
Hey, you're a big guy. You got a lot of wood. I'm a little guy.
You got half a stick.
Yeah, but with my little stick and my highly evolved brain, I shall create fire.
Fascinating.
We'll see if brains triumph over brawn tonight. Now, won't we?
Hey, I think I saw a spark.
Any chance I could squeeze in there with you, Manny, old pal?
Oh, isn't there someone else you can annoy? Friends? Family? Poisonous reptiles?
My family abandoned me. They just kind of migrated without me. You should see what they did last year. You know what I mean? They woke up early and then they quietly tied my hands and feet and they gagged me with a field mouse and barricaded the cave door and covered their tracks, went to water so I'd lose their scent and who needs them anyway? So what about you? You have family? Okay, you're tired, I see. Well, we'll talk more in the morning. Ow! 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 Manfred? Manfred! Could you scooch over a drop? Oh, come on! Nobody falls asleep that fast! Manny!
Thank you.